Fancy Nancy, bubbles, bubbles, and more bubbles. Ooh la la, I have splendid news. Splendid is fancy for great. Tomorrow our class is seeing the big bubble show. Mrs. Glass has been teaching us about bubbles. Bubbles always come out round, I tell my family. I will prove it. I blow into a square wand. Voila, round bubbles. I blow into a star wand. Voila, more round bubbles. Then I demonstrate, that means show, how to hold a bubble. Dunk your hand in bubble mix first. Later, the bell outside my room rings. Oh no, there's horrendous news. Horrendous means very, very bad. Brie is sick. She cannot go to the big bubble show. I am very sad. It won't be as much fun without Brie there. The next day, all through the show, I think of Brie. I wish she could see the bubble snowfall and the bubbles filled with smoke and a hat made of bubbles that lands on Lionel's head. The final is the best part. Final is fancy for the end. It is a bubble ballet. The dancers make giant bubbles that float to the music. It is magical to watch. At home, there is a message from Brie. More horrendous news. She will not be back at school before Friday. Was the bubble show great? She writes. I do not want to make her feel bad, so all I write back is, it was pretty good. That night, I perform, that means act, for my family. I dance like the dancers in the final. Then suddenly, a bubble goes pop inside my head. I have an idea. Miss Glass and the kids think it's a splendid idea. We make a bubble dance. We leap and spin and twirl all over the place. On Friday, Brie is back. The front of the room is our stage. There is a sign. It says, a bubble ballet for Brie. Brie sits up front. She is the audience. An audience means the people watching a show. Miss Glass puts on the music and voila, we start dancing. It is not easy dancing and blowing bubbles at the same time. Try it and you'll see. Are we as good as the dancers at the show? No. Are our bubbles as big? No. Does Brie enjoy our ballet anyway? Yes, yes, yes. At the end, we bow and curtsy. Brie stands and claps. Bravo, she whispers. She can't shout. Her throat still hurts a little. Brie asks us to do the bubble dance again. This time, she joins in. And guess what? She blows the biggest bubble of all.